Hey guys, today I will show you guys how to use Keynote app on your iPhone.
How to create presentation from iPhone. Open Keynote app in your iPhone. Tap plus icon and select theme as basic white.
Wait few seconds to create new presentation. Select presentation title and give your presentation title here. Write subheading. Give author name and date. How to add background image. Tap plus icon. Click image gallery and upload image. How to move layers front back. Select image background and tap brush. Select arrange and move to back front. How to edit text. Select text box and tap brush icon. Tap text and go to paragraph style and select. Choose font. Change text size. Select text color. Change paragraph style. How to add new page, insert image and text. Tap plus icon left side down corner in Keynote. Select and add page from add a slide. To insert images, tap plus and photo or video. Add text here. Add your slide title here. Next, add your slide subtitle here, please. In big box, please add your slide bullet text, slide details. Once you completed these things, your slide will show like this. How to add animation build in out and add action for presentation. Select image, tap 3 dots at the right side top corner. Scroll down and tap transitions and build. Tap add build in at down side left corner. Choose and preview build in from add build in. If you don't like to this build in, go to next and preview. You can preview one by one. Once you select build in, tap done. How to edit build and click build in at left side down corner. You can change build in duration, start, time delay for next slide or next build in. If you finished edit build in, go to preview. Next, edit all bullet, images, titles in your presentation. Once you done add build in out, preview animation. If you don't like this animation, change and get it done. Add another image, and do same thing for animation, and preview. How to add background to a slide. Tap brush and appearance. Tap background and choose color. How to insert clip art. Tap plus icon and circle. Select clip art or symbols. Select you insert clip art and edit it. Select clip art and apply color. Next choose border to clip art and change border style. Color like this. Once you finished editing, go to transitions and builds. Choose animation from here to clip art. Again, preview. How to create thanks you note. Insert page and image, do same things before done. Add text box. Type, thanks you. Add a text, do same things before done. Add animation and preview. If you don't like first, go second, third. How to export to video. Tap dot icon and export. Choose movie and give resolution as 1080p. Tap export and wait to convert video. Once completed it, go to gallery and play video. So guys, this is the easy way to create creative presentation on iPhone. Thanks you for watching this video. If there's any issue, please leave comments.